Hey Pisces, welcome back to the channel, guys. If you are new, you are welcome. Pisces, we're just gonna dive in with this deck here. Let's see what's going on. Pisces, what is going on? Mix these babies up a little something. Holy Spirit, what do we have for Pisces? Pisces, you're not a big deal. You're doing good. You got your money. You're comfortable. You're living your life. You're single, right? You're abundant. We have the Hierophant here. Pisces, you could be in a connection. You could be in a connection in some type of a Hierophant right now. But you have some regrets. You're not happy. You're not happy in this connection. You're regretting something, Pisces. What's going on? You're not happy. Like, you got your money. You want justice, Pisces. Maybe you went to therapy or something with your person because you want justice, you want balance, but you're not in love. It's the Page of Cups in reverse. So the connection that you're in, you're not in love anymore. Pisces, you may be moving away. Eight of Cups. Somebody may be moving away, Pisces. You may be packing up your stuff. The U-Haul is there. You're not up in your head anymore, Pisces. You may be relocating, moving somewhere else. Going, right? Pisces, you're in a Four of Wands. You probably married this person. But I think you're realizing that it was just a missed opportunity. Something failed. Something didn't work. It's like you married it, but it was a missed opportunity. And I think you're frustrated because you don't know if you want to stay or if you want to go. You're having regrets. Someone else could be involved here, a King of Wands in reverse. So your person could have been cheating on you, Pisces. And I think you just want a new beginning. You probably want to work with someone else, or you want teamwork, Pisces. You want something different. That's what it looks like. But you're not standing in your strength. Because you have regrets. You're not happy. You're frustrated. And you're thinking about moving. You're thinking about packing up a U-Haul. Yeah, you're not happy. Sun card is in reverse. Pisces, you're not happy, baby. What's going on for Pisces? Pisces, you can't manifest with this person. It's like the Wheel of Fortune is in reverse. You could be on a karmic wheel. You're trying to heal at the same damn time. And Pisces, I think while you've healed, now that this person wants to come and tell you some truth, somebody wants to confess again, Pisces. You feel like this situation is unbalanced. You've been through the tower with this person. Like, you're on the other side of it, Pisces. Like, the worst part is over. Yep, and you made your change. Two of Swords. It's like when you're in the bed, Pisces, you sleep back to back. But now you're moving on in the Chariot. See, you made changes. Because y'all laid up in the bed, y'all got back to back. He's on his phone, you on your phone, and y'all back to back. When you happy, y'all upright. But y'all reversed. So Pisces, it looks like you're moving on. You could be moving on after some betrayal. Yeah, this is their judgment. Somebody's going to face judgment. Ten of Pentacles in reverse. Pisces, this could be a divorce. And there you go. You're moving on. Knight of Swords energy. Like, you're ready to go. And you're ready to plant some new seeds. Pisces, you also invested well. So your rewards are coming in for what you do, right? You're not a Pisces as well. So whatever you've invested in, Pisces, is coming in. There could have been some infidelity here. You could have found out about another person, Pisces, and then just took your love away with the Queen of Cups in reverse, right? Could have just took your love away. And now you're thinking about somebody from your past, Pisces. somebody that you are attracted to. Could be sex, could be something, but it's the devil. You feel attached to someone from your planet, Pisces. A strong connection. Pisces, this is Ten of Swords, a divorce. It says it here. Well, the divorce papers are here. So it could be a divorce, Pisces, because of infidelity. And there's the Death card right after it. So, Pisces, you're leaving this person here. Queen of Cups in reverse. Maybe you just don't love this person anymore. Could have been some infidelity. Maybe you found out that they were loving on someone else. Yep. King of Swords in reverse. Pisces, you feel manipulated. You feel played. You feel played. And it's just burdens. It's just burdens. Burdens after burdens. Ten of Wands. You're frustrated. You feel like you're doing everything by yourself, Pisces. But Pisces, I think you pulled your energy back from this person. And you ended things. You're trying to move on. They don't want you to move on. Eight of Wands energy in reverse. They're trying to keep you there. Could have some delays. Pisces, I think you feel like you chose wrong. You had options, but it was the wrong option. So now you're moving forward in the Three of Wands energy. Like you're manifesting, Pisces. You're definitely going forward. And look, there's your victory right there. Your Six of Wands. You could still be up in your head, Pisces, about a lot that's going on, a lot that you're dealing with. You could have a lot on your mind, but you're definitely ending that Two of Wands. Two of Wands is in reverse. Because you argue and you fight all the time, Pisces. So the U-Haul was already there. Now you're packing up the rest in your own car. Yep, Pisces. Ace of Swords. You got clarity into a situation and you're just tired of fighting. Five of Swords in reverse. You're tired of doing the same thing, different day. Pisces, you could have your eye on a Queen of Wands. And I think you're willing to put this work in with this person from your past, with the Eight of Pentacles. You're willing to definitely give it a chance. And there's your change. It's there, Pisces. You made your change. You're not up in your head anymore. You feel wherever you're going, that's your wish fulfillment, Pisces, and your new beginning. You're taking your love back from somebody. Ace of Cups in reverse. Yep. Queen of Pentacles in reverse. And you're excited. So you're taking your love back, Pisces, from a Queen of Pentacles in reverse. And you're eager and ready and excited to move forward. You could have found out that this person was cheating. Nine of Wands energy in reverse. So your person cheated on you, Pisces, and that's why you're getting this new beginning. Spirit said, you know what? They cheated in their marriage. I'm going to give you a new beginning, Pisces. So you have a new beginning, and your new beginning, Pisces, is with someone from your past. Or so you hope. You've healed from this. You healed from your person cheating, Pisces. And you're just going to let it go. You're going to take the L, Pisces. Gonna chalk this up to a loss. No stability, Emperor in reverse. You're checking out, Pisces. But you do have a lot on your mind. You're still thinking about it, though. You're a hangman. Nobody likes to get cheated on, so it sticks in your head a little bit. But all their secrets are out now, Pisces. And nothing can hold you back. Their secrets are out. And you don't want what they're offering you anymore. It's like you don't want it. Pisces, it looks like you're getting your ducks in a row to go forward. There was a time, Pisces, where you wasn't following your intuition when it came to this person, but you are now. Two of Cups. Either that or this is that reliable person that you're trying to get to, and you didn't follow your intuition, but now you are. You're going to offer them this Two of Cups, and you're ending things with this lover in reverse. Look at the Two of Cups. You may even want to grow old with this person, Pisces. Right? Let me see. Page of Pentacles, Pisces, you're excited to go forward. You're coming in as the King of Pentacles. Yep, the King of Pentacles upright, left a Queen of Pentacles in reverse for their emotional fulfillment. And they're taking their love back. King of Cups in reverse. Ooh, Pisces, look at you. You've been a hermit for a while. You've been doing a lot of thinking, Pisces. You've been planning out where you're going to go next, Page of Swords. You could have been keeping your eye on the person from the past. You're taking the love back from someone, Knight of Cups in reverse. Because it was unbalanced, they was given to other people. Pisces. Say it ain't so. Yeah, Five of Pentacles. So now you're going to leave them out in the cold, Pisces. The same way they left you out in the cold. You're going to leave them out in the cold. Mm-hmm. And there you go. Six of Swords. Swimming away to calmer waters. You're going to leave them out in the cold, Pisces. You're going to get a divorce. There you are. Making a decision for yourself. Queen of Swords energy. And you want to go celebrate, Pisces. You will be celebrating soon. You will be celebrating again soon, Pisces. Right after you get that divorce and you reach out to that person from your past. Okay. That was 78 cards. See? And it didn't even take me 2 hours. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe. Peace.